continue meals on tonight because I wouldn't be alone. I'm going to talk to you tonight about teachers using Twitter, what I've called tweeters. So it's just really to kind of get a lot of people in here that I know maybe are using Twitter to kind of give you some reasons why. So let's see, why are you going to use Twitter? So I thought I set out some questions last week on Twitter and I asked some teachers already using it, you know, tell me why you want to use Twitter, and they showed me either their blog or they tweeted me back, and these were the responses. The range of opinions and practitioners available make it an excellent CPD tool. I started tweeting a year ago. I've learned so much from such clever people whom I'd never met, and it's the best CPD and it's free. Twitter is the most powerful CPD tool in the last few years. I love Twitter because I learn something from it every day. Like that one. Through online mediums such as Glow and Twitter, I've taken ownership of my own CPD. We need to make the most of the global opportunities for two-way conversation via Twitter and through blogs to encourage one another and to refine our thinking and actions to help move teaching and learning forward. And for those of you who have heard of Twitter and dismissed it, thinking Twitter's for people with too much time on their hands, think again. Educators are connecting with each other on Twitter and using it like a big teacher's lunchroom that's open 24/7 whenever they need help, assistance, or just want to connect with others. You can probably tell it's probably an American speaking, so it just kind of shows you how it's global. Twitter, and you can not only speak with educators in Scotland and in the UK, but all over the world as well. UK Edge and Twitter made me think a lot harder about my teaching than any course I've ever attended. Now, in that one, we're talking about UK Edge Chat, and we're going to move on to that just now because it links in quite nicely. UK Ed Chat is something that happens every Thursday, 8 till 9 o'clock at night. Hundreds of educators from all over Britain get together and they talk about issues in education. So it might be like how to manage behaviour in the classroom, it might be about assessment, active learning, just all are kind of having a debate, people kind of discuss issues, what are the good ways to implement it, are there any kind of difficulties people have had with it and so on. It's just a really great way to kind of thrash out ideas and get some practice for your own classroom, share things you've done in the classroom as well. So I really wanted to say tonight, just really to kind of encourage people who aren't on it yet to kind of get on it. So in the world of Pete Buchanan, if you don't know who he is, try it yourself and really see what you can do for your CPD, because as you can probably see behind me, you've got a lot of people on here tonight tweeting about things that have gone on.